Hello students, myself Miss Gauri Shinde. Today we will start with drawing subject. Today we are going to learn different kinds of lines. Before starting, read this instruction carefully, then you start.
Then you start drawing.
Let us see how to draw sleeping lines. They are called horizontal lines too. Now let's see how to draw standing lines. They are called vertical lines too. Now let's draw some zigzag lines. Do they look like a mountain? Now let's practice some curved lines. They look like waves. Okay, children, you learn in this lesson different types of lines. So now you take paper and complete the paper with these lines. Okay, bye.